Waypoint mode lets you plan a path made of several waypoints that the drone can then fly autonomously. General settings. Keys. Set C1 waypoint left or function button to waypoint at aircraft. Set mode to waypoint. Fly the drone to the waypoint 1 location, set your heading and gimbal pitch and press C1 button. Repeat the procedure for the next waypoints. The more waypoints you create, the more safe and accurate will be the path. Raise the drone 10 meters to create an additional waypoint to mark the end of the mission. For safety reason, first run the mission in manual mode. Mission settings. Heading mode, user controlled. You'll be able to control the heading of the aircraft during the mission using the left joystick. Finish action, none. Path mode, curved turns. Cruising speed, zero. This defines the autonomous flight speed of the aircraft. Max flight speed, 20 km per hour. If you use the remote controller's right joystick while the mission is in progress, you can increase the speed of the aircraft up to the max flight speed. Photo capture interval, disable. Default curve size, 75%. Default gimbal pitch, disable. The gimbal pitch control will be manual. Close. To avoid the drone hitting anything, fly manually to first waypoint. Hit play to run the mission. You can control the heading of the aircraft and the gimbal's pitch, but the drone will fly only on the path you created. You can control the speed with remote controller's right joystick, or even make the drone to travel backwards. Until you reach the last waypoint, the mission is not over. If the path is okay, then fly again manually to the first waypoint. Now change the mission settings. Heading mode, waypoint defined. The aircraft will use the heading defined at each waypoint. Cruising speed, 6.8. Max flight speed, 20 km per hour. Default gimbal pitch, interpolate. The gimbal pitch will be the one you recorded at each waypoint. Close. Hit play to run the mission. Now you can control only the speed. You can control the speed with remote controller's right joystick or even make the drone to travel backwards. Until you reach the last waypoint, the mission is not over. If you want, you can save the mission to use in another occasion. But pay attention that differences up to 3 meters may occur due to the variation of the GPS. Thanks for watching! And please, let your comment below.